हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू चैप्टर 11 द गुप्त एम्पायर दैट यू हैव ऑलरेडी रीड अबाउट दिस चैप्टर. नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द बुक एक्सरसाइजेस एंड शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर.
ओके मैम,
ऑल हैव ओपन देयर बुक?
यस मैम, वी हैव ओपनड.
यस मैम.
यस मैम.
यस मैम.
Take out your pencils.
Ma'am, we have taken out.
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
But I don't book.
Ma'am?
Which of the following Gupta kings had the Navratan in his court?
Ma'am, can I say the answer?
Chandragupta 2.
Can I say
Chandragupta 2?
Chandragupta
2. Chandragupta 2. Okay?
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
And? The world famous stories called Panchatantra were written by
Vishnu Sharma.
Had wrote all these stories. Chandragupta II was succeeded by his son
Margupta.
The poet who wrote about military achievements of Samudragupta was
Harisena.
Samudragupta was Harisena. Which of the following religion was patronized by the Gupta rulers?
All of these.
These are Man, Hinduism.
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 Ma'am, why not all of these?
But he patronized Hinduism.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Now match. Kalidas wrote Abhijana Shakuntalam.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, second Chinese pilgrim who visited
Chinese pilgrim who visited Gupta
Empire.
Ma'am, please see them to off their mics.
Yes. Samudragupta.
Ma'am, known as Napoleon of India.
Known as Napoleon of India.
Yes. And Aryabhatta.
Discovered the cause of solar lunar eclipse.
The founder of Gupta dynasty was Chandragupta first.
False.
Prayag is the ancient name of Allahabad.
True.
The Gupta rulers worshipped the gods Vishnu and Shiva. They worshipped the god Vishnu and Shiva. The Gupta period is called the golden age of ancient India.
True.
Yes, it is also true. Kalidasa wrote the world famous stories for children. Vishnu Sharma has wrote.
Yes, ma'am.
We are doing very short question. Why did Chandragupta first marry into Lichvi family?
Ma'am, can I say the answer?
Lichvi family mein wo unki shaadi ki hui thi.
Ma'am, can I say the answer?
Yes.
Ma'am, in 102 page number. Second paragraph, he also strengthened his political position by marrying into the politically powerful Lichvi family.
Yes. By, yeah, you can copy this question. Chandragupta first married to Lichvi family and he.
Ma'am, we are?
Lichvi princess of the politically influential and powerful Lichvi royal families. He, with marrying this Lichvi family, He has strengthened his political position. He has strengthened his political position. उसके शादी करने के बाद में उसकी political position थी जो strength हो गई थी, बहुत strengthened हो गई थी.
Ma'am, where do
you say that?
Ma'am, he also is a Lichvi family, तक ना?
Yes, Lichvi family. Okay. Second question is, name the five kinds of kingdom that Samudragupta won. Now I will show you the five kinds of kingdom. You have to mark.
Ma'am, can you show the first answer?
Yes. Prayag, Prayas.
Let me show.
Ma'am, can you show the first answer?
First answer.
Ma'am, on which page does the answer number second?
It is the five kinds of kingdoms. You have to find it here. I don't have page number on this PDF. 103 page. Okay. You have to mark the highlighted word. Ganga, Yamuna Valley or Aryavrata. And of Assam, Nepal. Only highlighted word you have to write in this second question.
What? Ganga, Yamuna.
Ganga, Yamuna.
State of Assam, Nepal, Bengal.
Yes, frontier state of Assam, Nepal and coastal Bengal. Third one is Deccan or Dakshin Patha. Fourth one is the forest kingdom situated in the Vindhya region. And the fifth one is the descendants of the Kushanas and the Shakas. Okay? You have to mark only the highlighted words. The highlighted words in your book. Hai na jo highlighted words? You have to write only highlighted words in this answer.
मैम वो डी डेस्टेंसेंट से लेकर कहाँ तक मान कर रहा
है एंड द रूलर ऑफ श्रीलंका
ओके मैम
ओके दीज आर द फाइव किंगडम्स यू हैव टू राइट इन योर दिस आंसर सेकंड आंसर ओके
मैम कैन आई टेल द
आंसर नंबर थ्री इज द नेम्स ऑफ थ्री पोर्ट्स
मैम कैन आई टेल
एक्वायर्ड इन वेस्टर्न इंडिया रिलीजियस पॉलिसी के बारे में बताना है कि उन्होंने कैसी रिलीजियस पॉलिसी फॉलो की थी जो फर्स्ट आंसर आप बोल रहे थे ना वो देखिए वो यहाँ पे है आपके इट ही ऑल्सो स्ट्रेंथन्ड हिज पॉलिटिकल पोजीशन बाय मैरिंग इनटू द पॉलिटिकल पावरफुल लिच्छवी फैमिली जिनको नहीं मिला था वो ये है ठीक है फर्स्ट आंसर कुणाल आपको नहीं मिल रहा था ना
यस मैम
अब हमें करना है इसका
मैम
यस
प्लीज टेल थर्ड आंसर अगेन
थ्री जी आंसर यू हैव टू राइट थ्री नेम्स बड़ोच कैम्बे एंड सोपारा यू हैव टू कॉपी द क्वेश्चन एंड राइट थ्री नेम्स क्वेश्चन को कॉपी करके थ्री नेम्स लिख देने हैं बड़ोच कैम्बे एंड सोपारा नाउ पॉलिसी ऑफ रिलीजियस
मैम पेज नंबर
वेट बेटा इसमें क्या एक्चुअली
मैम आई थिंक इट विल कम फ्रॉम द रिलीजन पैराग्राफ
यस यू हैव टू मार्क टेक आउट योर पेज वेयर रिलीजन टेक आउट योर पेज नंबर
106.
Religion, the Gupta rulers patronized Hinduism and worshipped Vishnu and Shiva. First line,
you until here only.
Only, no, not only first line, you have to take this line. And then, the Gupta rulers followed a policy of religious tolerance towards other religion. Other religion तक आपको ये करना है, ठीक है? यहाँ से
okay.
First line and then this line.
Ma'am, can I see the fifth answer?
Okay. Now, for fifth is Priya Prashasti. We have to tell about the Priya Prashasti.
Ma'am, can I see the fifth answer?
Yes. If you have find out, tell me.
Ma'am, 102 page number. His old poet, Harisena, no.
You are saying on 102?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, can I tell the another one?
Last paragraph, ma'am, last paragraph. His quote, poet Harisena wrote a glowing account
yes.
of his yes. military achievements.
It's right. I have also marked this.
Inscribed on the October
102 page in Samudra Gupta, in this paragraph, you will take this answer. Okay.
From this inscribed.
His court poet Harisena wrote a glowing account of his military achievements. This was inscribed on the Ashokan pillar at Allahabad and is known as the Prayag Prashasti. Right answer, Ansh.
I also found this.
Okay, those who have found, you have found the right answer. Now, short answer. Now we are coming to short answer. First answer is on first page. Okay. Allahabad. Yes. Allahabad. Allahabad.
From where is Allahabad? I'm still the highlighted word Allahabad pillar inscription.
101 page.
Yes, from my phone.
Yes. From here to. This question is long. Mark these lines. Okay.
Ma'am, it's short first answer.
Yes, you have to write this one also. Prashastis were composed by the poets praising and glorifying the special qualities and achievements of the king. Manishka, can you tell me the question?
Yes, ma'am.
The first question. What is the question here?
Why is the Allahabad pillar inscription known as Prashasti? What information does it give?
Yes. You can write Allahabad pillar inscription which praises military achievements of Samudra Gupta. The powerful warrior king of the Gupta dynasty. The Prashastis were composed by the poets praising and glorifying the special qualities and achievements of the kings. This is the answer.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
Should I tell the second question?
Okay. What is the...
What were the remarkable achievements in the field of mathematics, literature and science during the Gupta era? Ma'am, should I tell?
Yes. On which page? Do you find this answer?
Yes, ma'am.
On which page?
Ma'am, it's on the page number 107.
107 page. Yes, 107 please.
Should I tell the answer?
Yes, now tell.
Ma'am, it will come from Aryabhatta and Varahamihira were two famous mathematics and astronomers of this period. Ma'am, then it will come. Aryabhatta also discovered the cause of the lunar and the solar eclipse. He wrote a book on the mathematics and the astronomy called Aryabhattiyama. Ma'am, then it will come. In the field of mathematics, Aryabhatta knew about the decimal system.
You have to mark this line. Listen,
yes, ma'am.
Mark it here. Okay, marked. Now,
ma'am, he also discovered the lunar and solar eclipse. Ma'am, Aryabhatta also discovered. Yes. Here it will come.
He also discovered the cause of lunar and solar eclipse.
Ma'am, then it will come. He wrote a book on mathematics.
He wrote a book on mathematics and astronomy called Aryabhatiyam.
And ma'am, in it will come. And in the field of mathematics, Aryabhatta knew about the decimal system.
उसकी achievements बतानी है कि उन्होंने क्या-क्या किया था। आप इस question को merge करके छोटा भी कर सकते हैं और इसको और ज़्यादा explain भी कर सकते हैं, brief भी कर सकते हैं और detail भी कर सकते हैं।
There's one more important line. It will come. Virama, yes, another famous astronomer wrote Virama Atasamhita.
Varaha Mihira, another famous astronomer who wrote Brihasamhita.
Yes, ma'am.
इन दोनों के बारे में बताना है ना इसके क्वेश्चन में, आर्यभट्ट और वराहा मीरा के बारे में.
No, ma'am. We have to tell about what was the remarkable achievements in the field of mathematics, literature, science during the Gupta era.
Okay. Literature के बारे में भी बताना है. तो यहाँ पे देखिए literature के बारे में आपको यहाँ पे बताना पड़ेगा. The Gupta period.
Ma'am, this is S3, short 1-3.
The world famous Kalidasa adorned the
quadrant of Gupta second. V1, V2, V2.
Literature में आपको कालिदास के बारे में बताना पड़ेगा. Mathematics के बारे में आपको आर्यभट्ट के बारे में बताना पड़ेगा इसमें.
ma'am,
आपको इसके बीच-बीच में से lines लेनी पड़ेंगी. और अगर आपको problem आ रही है तो मैं इसका answer आपको class group पे send कर दूँगी. ठीक है?
Yes, ma'am, आप send कर दो.
लेकिन ये थोड़ा long answer.
Ma'am, please send question answer and. Ma'am, if I am not having problem, so I can write myself.
Yes, you can write. If you don't have problem, you can write.
Ma'am,
can I send?
Ma'am, please send the question answer in the group.
Yes, I will send in the class group.
Ma'am, can I say the answer card?
Okay, students, you can use your own language. आपको जरूरी नहीं है कि मैं जो बोल रही हूँ आपको वही लिखना है. आप अपनी लैंग्वेज में भी लिखेंगे. बुक आपके पास है, आप उसको पढ़ेंगे. अगर आपको कोई लाइन इजी लगती है तो आप उसको ले लीजिए. ठीक है? Okay, the next answer is,
can I tell the third one?
The according to the Chinese pilgrim Payan. Yes, the Chandalas. ये वो
गाना है
जिसमें they have to put a log of wood in on their head when they walk out from the town.
Yes, ma'am, it will come on 105 page.
Yes.
The lower section of the Hindu society were the chandala. The Chinese. Ma'am, from the lower to the cities.
Look at this board. I have marked it here.
Ma'am, untouchable. The lowest till untouchables.
Mark this line and then this line. Please mark it. Second shot. It's not second, third shot.
And third shot.
Yes, this is third shot. And the fourth shot is also here on the first paragraph. This is also the answer of fourth shot. You have to mark this one. This is the class system. Okay? This one is the fourth and this one is the third.
Done, ma'am.
Screen sabko visible hai na?
I'm done.
Yes, ma'am, clear.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Fifth question is, why is
Samudra? Can I tell the answer?
Can I tell?
Ma'am, I found this answer.
You have found this answer on which page?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, on the page number 103.
103. Let me see.
Ma'am, I have found.
Let me see.
I am saying.
But title, I don't think so.
Ma'am, can I say?
No, ma'am, it's on the book. Ma'am, it's written in the book.
Ma'am, can I say the answer?
Yes, this one.
Yes, ma'am. It will come.
Yes, ma'am. This one.
Napoleon never knew and defeated, and because of his bravery and admiration spirit, he is often referred to as the Napoleon of India.
Yes, this one is the right answer.
Ma'am, I also found this one.
Okay. Now you are becoming smart students. Okay, this one is the fifth.
State the reason for the decline of
Harshit. You are late today. Okay, this one is the fifth.
Ma'am, I found the sixth also.
Yes, decline.
I found.
Can I tell?
On which page?
Ma'am, on the page number 108.
Yes.
Ma'am, there is a highlighted word decline of the empire.
Yes, ma'am.
108.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, there is a word decline of empire. Ma'am, in this paragraph, we have to write the whole paragraph.
Here it is.
Ma'am, 108 page number.
Okay, okay.
Decline of the empire.
Yes, decline of the empire. Chandragupta II was succeeded by his son Kumar Gupta, and he was followed by Skanda Gupta. The Hunas invaded the Gupta Empire several times during the reign of Skanda Gupta, and he was his successor. The Guptas lost prestige and declined through their rule continued till the mid 6th century
AD.
This is the answer.
So, ma'am, this whole paragraph will come.
Yes, this whole paragraph will come.
Paragraph.
Yes.
Ma'am?
Now, the 7th answer is Navaratans. You have to talk about the 9 gems in Samudra Gupta's court.
Yes, ma'am.
The word Navratna is the combination of two Hindi words Nav plus Ratna. Jo Nav hai, or Nav aur Ratna ka combination hai. Theek hai? This means 9 gems. 9 gems. In this way, the meaning of Navratna
is 9 gems. Ma'am, where it is written?
Yes, it is in the, I have noted it in my notebook.
Okay, ma'am. So, ma'am, you send on the group.
We send yes. On the group.
Let me check it.
Ma'am, Indian come. Samudra is the representative on his coins playing in the Veena, and Chandragupta too had the Navratnas, bracket 9 gems, including Kalidas in his court.
No, you have to write the question is, please repeat this question. What is the question?
That the question is, state the reason for the decline. Sorry, ma'am. Another. Define the following Navratnas and Sridhana. Sridhana.
Sridhana. I will send.
Ma'am, I found the Sridhana. Can I say the Sridhana?
Sridhana, that the money that is given to a woman during his marriage. Theek hai? You can write in your own book.
Ma'am, 105 page.
Navratna.
Ma'am, 105 page.
Listen. Navratna ko aap aise bhi likh sakte hain. कि नवरत्न मींस नव इज द हिंदी वर्ड नव मींस 9 एंड रत्न मींस जेम इट मींस 9 जेम्स दैट इज इन अकबर दैट इज इन समुद्रगुप्ता'स कोर्ट एंड जेम्स इंडिकेट द हाईली प्रोफाइल्ड मैन जो बहुत हाईली प्रोफाइल्ड मैन थे उनको जेम्स बोला जाता जो अपने मतलब अपनी क्वालिटीज के अंदर बहुत स्किल्ड थे उनको जेम्स बोला जाता था और स्त्री धन के लिए आप बोलोगे द मनी दैट इज गिवन टू अ दैट इज गिवन टू वुमेन ड्यूरिंग देयर मैरिज ठीक है शादी के समय उनको जो दी जाती थी ना दैट इज नॉन एज स्त्री धन
Okay, ma'am, we will write.
Women have limited rights in Gupta period.
It will come woman led a restrict life. Women did not enjoy economic or social independence.
Yes,
so they were completely dependent. Completed all the question answers.
All question answers you have done?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, not any long.
The class is over now.
Okay, ma'am. Bye, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am. Bye, ma'am. Ma'am, please send the answer and bookwork.
Okay, ma'am.